Namaste, welcome to our channel Me and Mom. Today I am going to tell you 10 lines about Lal Bahadur Shastri, whom we call the man of peace in India. So if you are new to this channel, consider subscribing because I make videos on crafts, essays, poems, speeches, etc. So let's get started. Lal Bahadur Shastri was the second Prime Minister of India after Jawaharlal Nehru. He propagated white revolution to increase the production and supply of milk in the country. Shastri ji also promoted green revolution to strengthen India as a food crop producing nation. Lal Bahadur Shastri was born on 2nd October 1904 in the small town of Mughalsarai in Uttar Pradesh. Shastri ji was deeply influenced by the works of Indian leaders like Gandhi ji, Swami Vivekananda ji and Annie Besant. He was one of the essential cabinet members under Jawaharlal Nehru. He took up an active part in movements like the non-cooperation led by Gandhi ji. It is ironic how he shares his birth date with Mahatma Gandhi. Thus, Lal Bahadur Shastri Jayanti is celebrated every year along with Gandhi Jayanti on 2nd October. He was the speaker of the famous slogan Jai Jawan, Jai Kisan, which calls for being brave to the youth and the farmers. If you find this video useful, do like, share and subscribe. Till then, this is Sanvi signing off. Namaste. Bye-bye.